The Windows 10 is the most advanced and also the most popular OS out there. And why not, it's give you a lot more features with the most outstanding look. But it's not cheap at all. At this time the cheapest Windows 10 will cost you $120. But in this price point you can get a Intel 8th Gen 4 Core 4 Trades Gaming CPU. So that's how you can know that it's ridiculously expensive. But in this video I will be show you guys how to get the Windows 10 not for $120 but only for $10. So stay tuned with the video. Alright, at the first just go to this website called goodoffer24.com. Now this is a site what sells games key and softwares keys in a really cheap price. Now don't get scared by hearing that. This site is not a scam. So actually what they do is that they buy a lot of keys together from the manufacturer, and that's why they get a huge discount. And that's how they can able to give you those keys in this cheap price. So for buying the Windows key from this site, just search for software. And you will be find all those softwares they have. And one thing you must notice that is the discount they are giving, it's crazy. It's kind of like with the money you would pay in any different site for one key. Here with that same amount of money you can get 10 keys. So that's how you can know how cheap it is. And also from this site not you only can get the Windows keys. You can also get all those Microsoft keys such as Microsoft Office. And as you guys can see that the same Windows 10 Home cost you not $120 but only $12.30. But you don't even have to pay $12.30 for the Windows 10. You can pay less than that. Alright, so for buying anything from this site, just click on the product you want to buy. Now click on Add to Cart. Now from here you can find a option called Apply Discount Code. Click over there and make sure to add my coupon code to get 15% off. Which is my name Hazet. So make sure to apply that if you want to get extra 15% off. And now with the coupon code off course the Windows 10 Home do not cost exactly $10. But it's nearly $10, so that's why I keep the video title Windows 10 for $10. Alright, now click on proceed to checkout. Now select any payment method with you want to pay. I am just gonna select PayPal. Also don't forget to put your email address here. Because this is the email address you will receive your Windows 10 key. Now after that done, click on continue with PayPal. Now let me just complete my payment and I will be back. Alright guys, after completing your payment you will receive the key into your email. So make sure to check your email and copy the key. Now let's see how you can activate your Windows with the key. So if you already have Windows 10 installed, then go to Start, and search for Activation. Now click on Change Product Key. And just paste your key and press Next. Now click on Activate, and while the pressage is going on make sure to turn on your internet connection. And as you guys can see our Windows 10 has successfully activated. Alright guys, so that's how you can activate your Windows 10. And also even if you have any problem with your key then they are always there to help you. That's why I will definitely recommend you to buy anything from goodoffer24.com. This site is awesome. I mean you can get any legit software in a very cheaper price. And also you can get some really good discount in some really good games. Like you can get Call of Duty Advanced Warfare for 89% off. You can get Drift 4 for 74% off. PUBG for 51% off. GTA 5 for 69% off. And also a lot more really great deal. Alright guys, so that's all about this video. I hope you enjoy this video. If you do, please make sure to leave a like on the video. Subscribe if you are new to the channel because I do make those types of tutorial and technology related videos like this. And if you already subscribed, please make sure to hit the bell icon. So as always, thanks for watching. My name is Hazet and see you on the next one.